An enumeration is a user-defined type consisting of a fixed list of named constants. For example, we here have an enum type called color containing three constants, red, green and blue. This color type can now be used to create a variable that can hold any one of these constant values. To assign one of them to the variable, we can simply type the name of the constant. In order to avoid naming conflicts, we can also qualify the constant with the name of the enum. The switch statement provides a good example of when enumerations can be used. Compared to using ordinary constants, the enumeration has the advantage that it allows us to clearly specify what values a variable should contain. Usually, we don't need to know the underlying values that the constants represent, but in some cases it can be useful. By default, the first constant in the enum list has the value 0, and each successive constant has one value higher. We can override these default values by assigning the constants to any values we want. These values can be computed and don't have to be unique. The compiler can implicitly convert an enumeration constant to an integer. However, assigning an integer back into an enum requires an explicit cast, since this conversion makes it possible to assign a value to the variable that is not included in the enum list. Note that an enum does not have to be declared globally. It can also be placed within a class as a class member, or even be defined locally in a function.